ANI updated October 18, 2017 14:43 Johannesburg, South Africa. October 18, ANI Finnish driver Kimi Räikkönen has insisted that Ferrari would continue to push until the last lap of the last race despite losing significant points to Mercedes in the Formula One Drivers' Championship. Raikkonen's Ferrari teammate Sebastian Vettel is currently standing 59 points behind Mercedes' Lewis Hamilton, who could pick up his fourth world championship title if he manages to win this week's Austin Grand Prix or Vettel finishes at sixth position or lower. However, Raikkonen refused to give up on Ferrari's season and stressed that his team is still capable of clinching victories in remaining four races. Any of them, as long as we do everything as well as possible. It's a bit unknown, the tracks are different from each other. So we go every weekend, start from zero and do the best that we can and avoid the issues and mistakes, Sport24 quoted Räikkönen as saying. Besides Drivers' Championship, Ferrari also trail Mercedes by 145 points for the Constructors' title, but the Finnish driver is adamant that Ferrari still have the potential to push for victory. I don't know what is going to happen, nobody knows. But I know we are going to push until the last lap in the last race and see where we end up. It hasn't been the greatest races lately, but I think we have the speed when they put things in the right place. That is at least something positive, he concluded. ANI.